Morning, ladies and gentlemen. Today we are going to Galway from Limerick City. And first of all, I would like to thank you to you that you guys are watching my videos, and really appreciate it. So today we are going first to petrol station. It cost and everything. So we are at the petrol station now. Monday bank holiday, so not very busy. So we're looking for petrol. 168, very expensive these days. So I'll show you a bit of technique as well. If you have a big tank, so just put this thing here and it will do it by itself. So sunny day today and rainy as well, 2-in-1. It's just completely full now. 52 euros and 51 liter. I'll just go inside and make the payment, and then we'll carry on from there. So we are leaving for Galway now. So we are on Dock Road. Yeah. From Limerick to Galway, it takes about 1 hour and 10 minutes, and in kilometers is about 110 kilometers. So let's see, I hope so there will be no traffic today because of bank holiday. Otherwise, Galway is very busy with the traffic. This road goes to Shannon Airport, Ennis as well, and of course Galway, where we are going now. For Shannon and N18 for Galway. we are on motorway now and about 40 kilometers away from Galway City. It will take about another 31 minutes. So we are on M18 now, motorway towards Galway. Here it's about 23 kilometers and will take about 28 minutes time. goes to Cliff of Moher as well. It's the one of the best beautiful place in Ireland. We will go there one day as well, maybe in summertime. Nice houses.